Professor Howard was carrying some pelts.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. One for the ages. Akio. Try to beat that. Lucky shot. Akio. Nothing to it. Missed the mark a bit on that one. Tie game. At least you didn't beat me. We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. All in the wrist. That was one for the ages. Akio. Try to beat that. You're not bad at this. Akio. I'll let you have that one. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
I'm not lucky. I'm simply better than you.
All right, fine. You're right. You're better than me. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, You wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Leander, there's no easy way to say this. Well, actually, there is. You're not cut out for it.
Well, you could have found a harder way to say it. But perhaps you're right. I'll let the others know you're good enough for them.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Actually, perhaps another time.
Thank you. You're brave though, aren't you? You're a conqueror with those mandrakes.
People who boast are insecure. That's what my mother told me.
Lumos.
Obviously, that meant everything
quite the portrait one day. I wouldn't want to be hung next to you. Sometime in the fresh air would do wonders for you, if it's not too late.
Confringo! How nice to see you, my young friend.
Heard you defending.
Rebellion.
Mistake is by trial and error. In my case, it was a lot of error.
It's too cocky simply because you had one victory over Sallow. He never backs down from a fight.
Sure he's in at the present moment, the headmaster. We'll be sure to tell him how very much you despise him. Bit of snot on your nose. Thought you'd want to know.
Revelio.
If someone gets struck by a cursed broom, we do hope it's you.
Lumos.
Housegoose can procure
Rebellion.
There's an outcry.
Do you think it's painful to be in a hole?
Lumos.
Frankly, I'd rather limit my excursions to Hogsmeade these days. Too much distraction.
Anyone been into Albie Weeks' shop lately?
I'm always looking for an excuse to go to Spindwitch's, even if I can't afford a new broom. I can appreciate Hogsmeade all you.
Don't think it's the delightful scent of gardenias you'll be unleashing. No, it's violently rank, and it's not. The headmaster shows no compassion. I deserve a location that won't. Not one that reeks of manure. Oh dear, do mind the tiles. Some of them can be moist.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Seem to master the Wigan World poker. Perhaps my stirring technique's a bit off.
Could it be a Merlin trial? These rocks have seen better days. Wasn't too hard. I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.